One of the great things that happens during a total solar eclipse is that the sky goes dark and the stars come out. In 1915, Albert Einstein predicted that objects that had strong gravity like the sun would bend light. And Sir Arthur Eddington in 1919 decided to test Einstein's prediction by photographing the stars near the sun during a total solar eclipse. He also photographed them 6 months before the total solar eclipse, when the sun was nowhere near those stars. He then compared the images, and he discovered that just as Einstein had predicted, starlight bent in the gravity of the sun. But he needed a total solar eclipse to do that experiment. Well, we can't bend light measurably on Earth using gravity, but I can show you how to use the bottom of a wine glass to bend light using refraction in very much the same pattern that gravity bends light around the sun or around a galaxy. I've set up a blue light-emitting diode behind me to represent a distant star. When I move this to the side, you can see a point of light. And as I come in, you can see that point of light changing its position. The wine glass is bending the light from the distant star so you see it to the side. Now, the sun doesn't have enough gravity to do this, but a black hole does. If I get exact alignment, the distant star becomes a ring called the Einstein ring. It's quite dramatic, and it's probably a good thing that our sun is not a black hole.